If it's true that God's wrath must be appeased by sacrificing his own son, then don't we have to conclude that 11 tips to tell non-believers about Islam? 1. Whenever they try to insult Islam with an abusive question like, how come you Muslim? The Christian myth is just another one of many myths. From virgin birth to resurrection, the story of Jesus Christ is merely a retelling of the stories of God's...